this rescued mindset. Rescued mindset that I, in the midst of a situation, in the midst of adversity, I don't have to look for saving.
I don't have to look for certain things because the helper already knows everything. But if you don't have the basics of spending time with him, you won't know that he's your helper.
What he did on the cross, the death, burial, and resurrection, God did everything for me, laid up everything for me, and set up everything for me in life that I would ever need.